Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to fix error 1005 access denied message while visiting websites. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Our first option is to use a VPN or a proxy. If seeing this message, use VPN software or a proxy service to change the current IP address and see if the web page is then accessible after that. The next potential fix is to uninstall or disable VPN services. If you're already using a VPN service, there is a great chance that the VPN service might be blocked from accessing that particular web app. The main reason behind this might be the malicious activities of other people who leverage the use of the same IP address with the same VPN service. Now, either disable the VPN service and check or uninstall the VPN service and see. Check if the block is fixed then. Disabling the proxy server may also help. In order to disable the use of a proxy server on the computer, is start by hitting the Windows key and R to open the run box. Type in MS space settings colon network hyphen proxy and hit enter. This will open up the proxy settings section inside of the Windows 10 settings. Under a section called manual proxy setup, make sure that the toggle to use a proxy server is disabled. Then reboot the computer for the changes to take effect. Check and see if you're able to access the website now. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.